Hello students, this is Roshni Rajani from Poddar International School, Surat. Today I am going to teach total surface area of cylinder. So let's see how to derive the formula for total surface area of cylinder.
Students, now you can see here, this is the curved surface of cylinder. Okay, this is hollow cylinder and this is the curved surface. And here, these are two faces of cylinder which are symmetric and of circular face. Now, first of all, we will try to get how to get this curved surface area of cylinder. So, for that, we will take one rectangle sheet. See here. This is the rectangle sheet which has two dimensions, L and B. This is dimension L and this is dimension B, which has the area L multiply B, right? Now this rectangle sheet, I'm going to turn along the breadth of the rectangle. So here, without overlapping the edges, we will turn it along the breadth. So it's getting converted into hollow cylinder, which we have seen earlier. See here. See again here. Again, I'm opening the rectangle sheet. This is length of rectangle sheet. This is breadth of rectangle sheet. Area of rectangle sheet, that is L multiply B. And here, this rectangle sheet, I'm going to turn along the edge. Without overlapping the edges, we will turn it. So it will become the hollow cylinder, which will look like this, right? See here. This is the hollow cylinder. Earlier it was rectangle sheet. Now it has been converted into the curved surface of hollow cylinder. Now earlier, which was the length of the rectangle sheet, has been converted into circumference of the circle. See here, this is the circumference of circle, 2 pi r, which was earlier length of the rectangle sheet. And here, this side, this was the breadth of the rectangle sheet, has been converted into the height of the cylinder. Okay, so curved surface area of cylinder. Now we will start to derive the formula. Today's our topic is surface area of cylinder. Okay, so here we will talk about the total surface area of cylinder and curved surface area of cylinder. As we know that cylinder is solid figure which is made up of three dimensions. Here cylinder having upper face, which is circular. This is lower face, that is also circular. Upper face and lower face both are symmetric to each other. And here in middle, we have the curved surface area of cylinder. So first of all, we will derive the curved surface area of cylinder. Then we will move on to total surface area of cylinder. So curved surface area of cylinder, for that, what we need to do to derive this formula, we will take one rectangle sheet. Okay, let this is the rectangle having the dimensions L and B. Okay, now this rectangle sheet, if I will turn this rectangle sheet, it will be converted into the hollow cylinder like this way. This will be the hollow cylinder which is made up from this rectangle sheet. So this length of rectangle sheet now has been the circumference of the circle here. And this breadth along with we have just drawn the rectangle sheet has been converted into the height of the cylinder. So this has been height of cylinder and this length has been converted into circumference of cylinder, right? So as we know, this cylinder we have made from the same rectangle sheet. So rectangle having the area L multiply B. Now the same length of rectangle sheet has been converted into the circumference of circle, which is 2 pi r, right? And breadth of the rectangle sheet has been converted into the height of the cylinder, which is h. So the formula has been converted into 2 pi r h unit square. So this is the formula of curved surface area of cylinder. Now after getting the curved surface area of cylinder, we will be having total surface area of cylinder. To get the total surface area of cylinder, here we need upper surface of cylinder and lower surface of cylinder also. This is the upper face of cylinder, which is circular. This is lower face of cylinder, that is also circular and symmetric to upper face. And we know that area of circle is pi r square. So here we will be at 2 times area of circle. And in middle we have the curved surface of cylinder. So this is curved surface of cylinder. We will be right here curved surface of cylinder plus 2 times area of circle. Right? Area of circle. So here curved surface area of cylinder, that is what we have derived here. This is 2 pi r h and 2 times area of circle, that is 2 multiply pi r square. Now here we can observe that in both the terms 2 pi r is in common. So we will write 2 pi r in common. Inside the bracket we are having here h in the first term, and in the second term we have r which is left after taking out 2 pi r common. So we can say total surface area of cylinder, that is 2 pi r inside the bracket h plus r unit square. So students, hope you will remember how to derive the total surface area of cylinder. Now in word problems we have different kinds of questions, right? Sometimes we have open cylinder, sometimes we have closed tank, such kind of questions are there. So what you are given in the question, what data you are given in the question, accordingly we will derive the formula. Suppose you are given the open tank or open cylinder. In that case, how to form the formula? Whether it is open tank or open cylinder, definitely it has a curved surface. So we will write 2 pi r h. And cylinder is open, that means upper face is not there, but bottom is there. So for the bottom, we will write area of circle. Bottom is circular. So we will write area of circle. So here the formula will be derived like this way. This is a customized formula which we are deriving according to the question. So this is pi r, which is in common. In the first term we will be having 2 h as common. In the second term r is left. So you can say this is the area of open cylinder, which is pi r into 2 h plus r unit square. Now in the question sometimes we are asked the curved surface area of hollow cylinder. In that case you will just write curved surface area of cylinder. If it is asked as total surface area of cylinder, as we derived earlier, that formula we will use for the total surface area of cylinder, 2 pi r into h plus r unit square. Thank you.